The crocodile went to the dentist and sat down in the chair. "Now tell me, sir, why does it hurt and where?" And the crocodile cried, "I'll tell you the truth. I have a terrible ache in my tooth." And he opened his jaws so wide that the dentist, he climbed right inside. And the dentist laughed, "Ho, ho, ho, isn't this fun?" And he pulled the teeth out one by one. And the crocodile cried, "You're hurting me so. Please put down your pliers and let me go." And the dentist laughed with a ho, 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 and said, "I still have 12 to go. Whoops, that's the wrong one, I confess. But what's one crocodile's tooth more or less?" But suddenly the jaws went snap, and the dentist was gone right off the map. And where he went, no one could only guess, north or south, east or west. He left no forward.